All right, the purpose of this video is to help you understand and determine whether you have a usable ground at your workbench when you're working on your electronics. What I have here is just a power strip, because I don't have an outlet nearby. So I have a power strip, a homemade grounding wire, which the hot and neutral are ripped off of an old plug, and the ground wire is exposed at the other end. A wrist strap to attach to the exposed ground wire, and a voltmeter. And on the voltmeter, if you have it selected for the continuity, which is the ohm symbol, pretty much hook one end in to your box and your other end in, and if you have ground, it will show up. Right now it just says overload because that's not connected. And you can see those two are, so that you know your neutral and your ground are connected. This means you have an actual working ground. And now that you know that you have ground, the wire that I made, that you can make very easily, you hook to your ground, and your wrist strap, your grounding pad that you use on your desktop, everything else, can all be hooked into a ground very easily. You don't have to go and search for another source.